Well, the kickoff for the Juneteenth celebration getting underway at the main branch of the Rock Hill Library.
Thursday night, author and storyteller Carlo Lachelle Dawson entertaining a room full of children and adults. She dresses as a character named Lil Lily Ann, and she tells the story of the very first Juneteenth celebration in 1865 when the last slaves out west learned they were free. Kids taking part in several activities, including helping to create their own group quilt. This Saturday at 2 p.m., there'll be another performance called On the Front Porch with Mama Millie. Then the following weekend is the official Juneteenth celebration weekend, starting with Food Truck Friday in Old Town. Be sure to check it out. You can find more details at JuneteenthRockHill.com.